Hello everyone. Today I am going to tell you yet another amazing method through which you can find the squares of all two-digit numbers. The aim of my channel is to provide you a bag full of tricks so that you have a method for every type of calculation that exists in examinations. So this is a new method from which you can derive the squares very easily. So let me demonstrate this using a simple number 31. So we have to find the square of 31. I will write the steps in the first example, then we will get rid of the steps in the subsequent examples. Say, first step is to square the first digit. Second step is to square the second digit. And just remember, here you need to write two digits. So if you have a single digit, then put a zero. The third step is to find the product of the two digits and multiply this by 20. This 20 is a fixed quantity, constant quantity used in all numbers from 11 to 99. So this is 60. Now from these three numbers you can derive the square of 31. Just write the first number and along with that write the square of second number. Remember two digits. If it is a two digit number, well and good. If it is a single digit number, put a zero. So write these two squares together and just add this number. So you will get 961 as the square of 31. As simple as that, and with 5 minutes of practice you can master this concept. Now let us take one more number, say we have 38. Now this time I am getting rid of these steps, I will write this step directly. So 3 square is 9, 8 square is 64. Obviously 8 square is 64 two digits, so we need not write a 0 before that. Then add 20 times the product of the digits, 3 into 8. So 3 into 8 is 24, double of 24 is 48 and a 0. So just add and you get the answer 4414. So 1444 is the square of 38. Likewise, let us find the square of 49. 4 square is 16, 9 square is 81, 20 times 4 into 9, this is 36, double of 36 is 72, so add, put a 0, your answer is 2401 is the square of 49. Isn't that amazing? That you can find the squares of numbers through so many methods and get rid of that traditional multiplication which you have been doing all these years. Now let us take one more example, a larger number now, say 63. Now 6 square is 36. Now 3 square is 9. Remember I told you in the second square you need to have two digits. Here we have one digit, so put a 0. 20 times the product of the digits, 6 into 3. 6 is 18, double of 18 is 36. So your answer is 3969. Likewise, you can go on and on and find the squares of all numbers. Say if we take one or two more examples, say 74 square. 7 square is 49, 4 square is 16, 20 times 7 into 4. 7 into 4 is 28, so double of 28 is 56. So your answer is 6745. So 5476 is the square of 74. More examples. Say we have 82. 8 square is 64. 2 square is 4. Need to put a 0. Then add with 20 times 8 into 2. 8 into 2 is 16, double is 32. So your answer is 4, 2, 7, and 6. So 6724 is the square of 82. So friends, you can go on and find the squares of so many two digit numbers using this small method. Remember, you need to have two digits in the second square. In the first, you can have any number of digits, 1 or 2. In the third, whatever number you are adding here is obtained by multiplying the product of the digits with the constant quantity 20. This is a constant quantity. So through this method you will find the square of all numbers from 11 to 99 very, very easily. So if you like it, share and subscribe the channel and keep learning mathematics.